Hello everyone. Our team here at Nari Microfinance works to reduce poverty one family at a time. Our target audience are people living below the poverty line. These are individuals or families with income of less than $100 a month. We provide microloans to people living in rural areas of the country who are working under bonded labor due to lack of resources or lack of capital to break the cycle of poverty. Many of these families are working for landlords under bonded labor for generations because once upon a time their great-grandfather took loan and they still have not been able to repay. The reason being, they simply do not earn enough to think of anything else besides a meal at the end of the day. We are providing these families with capital to make them self-sufficient, for example through farming or small-scale home industries like sewing, jewelry making or carpet making. This impacts the society surrounding them as well. Our USP is that we are using the Islamic mode of finance, which means that 0% interest rate is charged on the loan given. To keep the cost of operations low and increase our reach, we are also leveraging mobile technology.